workouts, and helpful advice. Add this video to your favorites. It will guide you when you train. Next exercise, sidestep squat. 3, 2, 1, go.
If you can't do it, try bending less the leg and taking smaller steps. Don't bend your back. Keep your abs constantly tight to stabilize the spine. Don't turn your knees inwards or outwards. Keep them constantly in line with your toes. Don't stretch your legs. Keep them constantly bent. Be sure not to exceed the tip of the foot with the knee. Don't lift your heel. Keep your foot constantly well rested. Perform the exercise slowly to improve effectiveness.
Next exercise,
sidestep plus front raises.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back. Try staring at a fixed point. Be sure not to bend your wrists. Your hands should be in line with your forearms. Don't lift your shoulders when you bring your arms up. Keep them down and relaxed.
Next exercise,
high knee march plus curl.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back. Try staring at a fixed point. Don't lift the shoulders. Keep them down and relaxed by concentrating on your biceps. Don't swing your back. Try keeping your abs tight. Don't bend your wrists during the movement. Keep your hands in line with your forearms.
Next exercise,
sidestep plus alternating shoulder raises.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Don't bend your arms. Keep them constantly flat. Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back. Try staring at a fixed point in front of you. Don't move your upper body. Keep your abs tight to control your back movement.
Next exercise,
high knee march plus arm rotations.
Go.
Be sure not to lift your shoulders. Keep them down and relaxed. Don't bend your arms. Keep them constantly flat. Don't bend your head. Keep it always in line with your back.
Next exercise,
sidestep plus crossing arms.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Be sure not to raise or lower your elbows. Keep them constantly at shoulder height. Don't bend your arms. Keep them constantly flat.
Don't curve your back. Keep your abdomen tight.
Don't bend your head. Keep it always in line with your back.
Next exercise,
high knee march plus crossing arms.
Go.
Be sure not to raise or lower your elbows. Keep them constantly at shoulder height. Don't bend your arms. Keep them constantly flat.
Don't curve your back. Keep your abdomen tight.
Don't bend your head. Keep it always in line with your back.
Next exercise,
step back plus knee kick.
Go. If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace.
Don't bend or curve your back during the exercise. Keep your abs constantly tight.
Three, two, one. Switch sides in the shortest time possible. Go.
Keep your abs constantly tight during the exercise to improve balance.
Next exercise,
standing cross crunch.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try not lifting your leg and concentrate on your bust. Keep the abdomen constantly tight.
Thank you. Do not strain your neck. Stare at a fixed point in front of you to help you. Five, four, three, two, one, stop. Three, two, one, go. Next exercise,
squat plus sidestep.
Three, two, one, go.
If you can't do it, try bending less your legs and taking smaller steps. Don't bend your back. Keep your abs constantly tight to stabilize the spine. Don't turn your knees inwards or outwards. Keep them constantly in line with your toes. Be sure not to exceed the tip of the foot with the knee. Don't lift your heel. Keep your foot constantly well rested.
Next exercise,
side step plus shoulder press.
Go.
Don't arc your back. Keep your abs constantly tight. Don't bend your neck. Try bringing your chin back.
Next exercise,
high knee march.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Do not bend or curve your back. To keep straight, look forward at a fixed point in front of you and then tighten your abs. Do not move your arms too quickly to avoid back problems.
Next exercise,
side step jacks.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace.
Do not bend or curve your back during the exercise. To avoid errors, keep the abdominals tight.
Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back.
Next exercise,
pectoral flies plus sidestep.
Go.
If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Do not bend or curve your back during the exercise. To avoid errors, keep the abdominals tight. Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back. Next exercise, side step plus leg rotation. Go. If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Don't arch your back. Keep your abdomen constantly tight. Don't bend your head. Stare at a fixed point in front of you to help. Next exercise, pectoral flies plus high knee march. Go. If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Do not bend or curve your back during the exercise. To avoid errors, keep the abdominals tight. Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back. Next exercise, side step plus hip extension. Go. If you cannot do it, try slowing down the pace. Be sure not to curve or bend your back while doing the exercise. To facilitate the movement, don't rotate the pelvis so as not to diminish the effectiveness. Don't bend the leg and foot, keep them flat. Don't bend your head. Stare at a fixed point in front of you. Next exercise, side step plus front punch. Go. If you are unable to complete this movement, try slowing down the pace. Do not bend or curve your back during the exercise. To avoid errors, keep the abdominals tight. Don't bend your head. Keep it constantly in line with your back. Five, four, three, two, one. Stop. Three,
two, one, go. Next exercise.
Stretching hamstrings.
Go.
Don't bend your legs throughout the workout to maintain its effectiveness. Don't bend your torso. Keep it constantly straight.
Five, four, three, two, one. Stop. Next exercise.
Stretching quadriceps.
Go.
The knee of the back leg shouldn't touch the ground during the workout.
Five, four, three, two, one. Switch sides in the shortest time possible. Go.
The back leg should be outstretched in order to stretch the quadriceps.
Five, four, three, two, one, stop. Next exercise, stretching arms, chest, and shoulders. Go.
Be sure not to bend your back. Try staring at a point in front of you.
Five, four, three, two, one. Stop.